Good day. Welcome to Daily Trust TV. I am Latifa Opala and this is Trust TV News. Hours after former President Olusegun Obasanjo issued a State of the Nation address attacking the Buhari administration, the presidency issued three words in reply: get well soon. Presidential spokesperson Garba Shehu issued a statement calling the 16-page address a last push by desperate politicians who can't handle the president politically and have resorted to subterfuge. He said, "Our first message to the former president is that he needs a good doctor for good treatment and to say to him, get well soon." Troops of the 27th Task Force Brigade in Buni Yadi say they have defeated Boko Haram terrorists who launched an attack on their formation in Gujba Council area of Yobe State on Sunday. The statement from the formation said the attack lasted nearly 2.5 hours until troops defeated their attackers. The statement said the brigade recovered 2 gun trucks, cache of anti-aircraft ammunition, and bombs of rocket-propelled guns. The Academic Staff Union of Universities has demanded federal government to pay 50 billion naira into a revitalization fund as one condition before university lecturers suspend their ongoing strike that started since November. The 50 billion naira is the first tranche of the 220 billion naira government agreed for revitalization projects this year to add to the previously released 20 billion naira. ASU called the current strike to press for improved funding of universities and implementation of previous agreements with governments. A new report has ranked Lagos the 4th among 10 wealthiest cities in Africa, ahead of Abuja. Lagos is estimated to have a cumulative wealth of $108 billion. That's nearly 32.3 trillion naira. It is considered the gateway for 80% of all exports into the country and one of the world's fastest growing cities. But South Africa still boasts the main concentration of wealth in Africa, with Johannesburg valued to have $270 billion, the richest on the continent. That's it on Trust TV News. This package is now available for download and as video on demand on dailytrust.com.ng and on the Trust TV channel on YouTube. The next edition is tomorrow. Join us then.